Today's dua is one of the duas Sayyidina Zakaria made asking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to grant him offspring.
Ya Allah, Ya Allah, Ya Allah, Ya Allah.
Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. This is Baba Salam. And I welcome you to a new episode in the Dua Season Number 3 series brought to you by GSalam.net and Al-Bushra by GSalam. Today's Dua comes from the Quran and it is one of those compiled in Getting Closer to Him by the Day. 101 Duas you can't go without. If you already have your copy of this book, you can refer to page number 185. If you are yet to get your copy of the book, it is okay. You can get access to the content. Simply head to gsalam.net/dua and you should be able to get this dua inshallah ta'ala. Today's dua is one of the duas Sayyidina Zakaria made asking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to grant him offspring. But he did not only ask for offspring, he asked for a good and blessed offspring. This is the adab we learn through the messengers of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala pertaining to dua. When we want to specify and ask for something, we should ask for the good of it and not just that thing. So we don't just ask for offspring. We ask for blessed and good offspring. We don't just ask for wealth. We should ask for blessed wealth. I have experienced people who will say, all we want is the wealth. Once we get it, we will Islamize it. If from the source it is not genuine, it is not clean, how can you cleanse it? All right, so we ask Allah to grant us whatever it is we ask for, the good of it, and nothing more than that, or nothing less than that. Here, the dua says from Sayyiduna Zakaria, Rabbi, habli min ladunka dhurriyatan tayyibah. إنك سميع الدعاء ربي هب لي من لدنك ذرية طيبة إنك سميع الدعاء. My Lord, grant me from yourself a good offspring. Indeed, you are the hearer of supplication. If you want to make this into a plural form, you can simply say ربنا هب لنا من لدنك ذريات طيبة إنك سميع الدعاء. So don't say مِنْ لَدُنْكَ ذُرِّيَّةً طَيِّبًا in the plural form. Don't say, do not say رَبَّنَا هَبْ لَنَا مِنْ لَدُنْكَ ذُرِّيَّةً طَيِّبًا, because we cannot all have one offspring. Each one of us is asking for offspring. So if you're asking that Allah grant each one of us offspring when we are in a group, then it becomes a lot of them at a time. إِنَّكَ سَمِيعُ سَمِيعُ الدُّعَى. This dua is good for anyone who is asking for offspring. And while we can make use of this dua in asking for offspring, we can also say the meaning of the dua. Likewise, any other dua, as long as it is not in a prescribed situation, then we can actually make use of the meaning and it is just fine. But when we read the same thing that the Prophet has said, or what whoever the other messenger has said, in this case, Sayyidina Zakaria alayhi as-salam, It creates a good bonding between us and them, and we also maintain their legacy accordingly. All right? With that, we have come to the end of this episode. Until we call it a day, please hit on the like button below and let's continue to get closer to Him by the day. Until the next, I leave you in Allah's protection. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.
Ya Allah, Ya Allah.